If I had to describe this major in three words, I would say explorative, unique, and formative. So the Human Structure and Function major is probably one of the largest majors in our school. It's a major that consists of a number of different subjects geared around understanding the structure, that is the anatomy of the human body. And it also has a lot of flexibility to build in opportunity for students to think more broadly about how that structure informs function. And so we often get students doing a number of other subjects that complement their studies in anatomy as part of that major. The University of Melbourne is globally recognised for the work it does in preclinical and clinical sciences, and anatomy is at the heart of that. The academics that teach into the Human Structure and Function major are at the top of their game. They're world-leading researchers or teachers that have won awards both within the university, nationally and even internationally. And all of them spend a lot of their time thinking about the anatomy and how to apply it in their own settings. We have a number of facilities that students can access as part of this major. We've got our own in-house hall, that is the Human Anatomy Learning Laboratory, which is where we study all of the human cadaveric material. We've also got access to our school's digital learning hub, which has a number of different virtual and digital technologies embedded in it, including the dissection tables, the electronic dissection the students can get access to. The Human Structure and Function major is unique because it's the only major that focuses on learning about anatomy, learning about the structure of the human body and how that structure informs its function. The Melbourne curriculum gives students a chance to do those core subjects in anatomy that they need to do to set themselves up for whatever they want to do in the future, but also the flexibility to really look a lot more broadly and pick and choose how they want to tailor an experience in other areas that are closely related to anatomy or interdisciplinary, and really experience some of the breadth of study that the University of Melbourne offers. So different students tell us that they engage with a number of the different subjects that we offer as part of the major. For some, they really like the introduction to anatomy offered at second year level because they really engage with learning from first principles. For other students, they're focused on trying to understand musculoskeletal anatomy, and so they love learning about human locomotor systems. For others who want to be world famous thoracic surgeons, they'll engage with the viscera and visceral systems subject offered at third year level. There's opportunity for students with all sorts of different interests to engage in this particular major. One of the things I'm always struck by is the things the students tell us at the end, once they've finished this major. They were so surprised about how they were going to interact with the human cadaveric material and what they got out of that experience other than just learning about anatomy. It's learning about the duty of care to a donor. It's learning about altruism. It's learning about the human side of anatomy. And I think that's something that many of them will take with them all the way through their lives. Career opportunities for students doing this major are really diverse. Students often choose this major because they think they want to do med, physio or dentistry, the big three postgrad degrees offered here at the University of Melbourne. But they can also get into a whole pile of other industries or careers that they might not have thought about in the past. They can work in medical instrumentation companies, they can work in research, they can work in medico-legal industries, science communication or even educational software development. All of these industries draw on some of the key things that they've learnt in the Human Structure and Function major.